Good afternoon, all. My name is Tammy, and I'm here today to share my story and my journey with you. Last month, in preparation for today's speeches, Colin Davies shared his story with the delegates of his dreams and aspirations as a young boy. Reflecting on his talk, I realized that as a child, I never really had a dream, and that so much was taken from me. Growing up, my father was an alcoholic and moved many times, having attended 5 different schools and lived in 3 different provinces by the time I was in high school. I was let down many times as a child. I'd learned to pick myself up, bottle up the emotions, and move on. And this has influenced who I am today, both resilient and hardworking. My journey on the program started at the beginning of the year when Tanya Miller, dear colleague, and Rotarian nominated me for the Find Your Voice program. I was surprised at the nomination, recall thinking to myself, why me? Why did she choose me? I'm too old for this. Being 35 at the time of the application, which is also the cutoff age, I felt like a granny at our first session, sitting at the table with Tawanda and looking at all the diverse young leaders around me. I find myself now, 8 months in, feeling and seeing a new me. I've opened up myself to change and realized that it's not all about performance and numbers, which I'm very good at, but more about the human element, this part I was missing. It's always been about Tammy, putting up the walls to protect myself from being disappointed, but then hard work to be successful in what I do. I was too afraid to get emotionally connected with people and invested in case of disappointment. This journey has been a roller coaster ride of emotions and questioning oneself and my purpose. My purpose as a mother and as a wife, my purpose in life, and my purpose at Investec. It has been a journey of reflection and growth. Right from the start, I made the conscious decision to let go, embrace the challenge, and just go with it. There were days when I got home after a Friday session that I felt raw with my feelings and my emotions, especially after the day spent with Kim Funketz and Lou Billet. So often we get caught up in life and our comfort zones, and Kim's talk was like a kick up the butt for me. These guest speakers shook me to the core and have been a driving force for change. There was a statement from the movie that we watched, Beyond the River, that has stuck with me. The words are spoken by Dumaney, says, I want to be a somebody. So often we allow our past and differences to cloud our judgment of each other and create this huge separation when all we want is a purpose and to be a somebody. I really do believe that if we take the time and make the effort to understand and acknowledge each other, South Africa can be such a beautiful place, rich. It's been 8 amazing months of building relationships and networks, and I would have never been exposed to this, allowing me to build my personal brand, for which I'm now very proud of. The 3 statements we have become accustomed to over this year, know yourself, choose yourself, and give yourself, have been powerful for me throughout this journey. Not only have I learned to pause and reflect before responding to situations both in my personal life and in the workplace, but to also connect with people and look ahead to what the actual bigger picture is. Our mentors. I really do believe that I was paired with the best Rotary mentor, Claire Barnes from Halcyon. Your passion for people, growth, and business is phenomenal. And I hope a little bit of this has rubbed off onto me. To my husband, thank you for being my support and sounding board, for helping me to navigate through all of this, and for just being an amazing role model. Tim Bonet, unfortunately, can't be here today, but my boss at Investec. We've been on quite a journey over the last 7 years, many changes and challenges, but your honesty and feedback over the last has really been appreciated. Working at Investec for me is both an honor and a privilege. It's about creating, growing, and investing in someone beyond yourself. To the future young leaders sitting in front of me today, what a journey it has been, from being absolute strangers to being friends. The world is our oyster, and at times it's overwhelming. But just remember that a small change can have a huge ripple effect. Thank you to Greg and Rotary for this amazing opportunity. It has been the start of an amazing journey of self-discovery for me. I do believe that I have found my voice.